All right, everybody, this is the final week. I'll be doing NBA 2K14. And as you can see from the last time I made a video, I am way ahead now from where I was at. As you can see, only one game left. Because last time I made a video, I had 33 games left. But what I've done is I've just been playing the heck out of this game, trying to get it down. It's just the one game. So, all right, this will be the last game until the playoffs. The heck? Dog's barking. But anyways, I just want to mention a couple of the key things that's happened to my guy. So, my guy got an endorsement with Sprite. He also got an endorsement with Jordan. And I'm working on getting an endorsement with Gatorade. So, those are the three big things that's happened, pretty much. And another thing I just want to mention real quick is my school schedule. Because this is, I'm going to try to get through this week, but I'll try to do it in my spare time. So, this is how my schedule goes weekly. So, on Mondays, I have to get up about 8 o'clock in the morning. And then I don't get back until, I'd probably say around 4:30 to 6, determining on how quick I get out of class, because sometimes they let us out early, but sometimes it goes full period, which ends at 4 o'clock. And then, I have an hour and 20-minute drive since I commute to my college. So, I probably don't get back until, like I said, 4 to 6 on Mondays. And then, of course, with the classes I have, they give me a whole stink load of homework to do. I have to do that crap. And, Tuesday is actually my early day. I wake up at 9 and then I'm done around 2. And then I do my crap work, and then, well, I guess I can't say it's crap work, it's good for you, but anyways, so I get home a little earlier on Tuesdays. Wednesdays, I have to wake up at 8, I don't get home until, it's normally fixed class, so I would say probably about 6 or 7 at night. And then Thursdays, I wake up at 6 in the morning, and I go until 1 o'clock. And then Fridays, I have, Friday. I wake up at 9 o'clock and I'm done at 1. So, and then, of course, the weekends I'm off, but I still have to do all the homework I have and that, which takes up a good amount of time. I spend about maybe an hour to 3 hours doing it, so quite a bit. But anyways, I try to find time to record, too. That's why I only record, like, one video a day with no editing. It's like, what the heck? I try. But anyways, I really want to get through this season this week so I can trade this in for NBA 2K15. So, all right, let's get this thing started. Last game against my favorite team, Denver Nuggets. Which, actually, I destroyed them. You didn't get to see it, but we played them 4 games before this one. I freaking got a career high of 52 on them. And we pretty much dominated them by, like, 25 points. Keep that going. We've been on a high momentum stride right now. We're 9-1 in the last 10 games. We're freaking rolling. We gotta win the championship. And after I'm done with the season,
is it, fellas. Time to take care of business and bring home that W. There ain't no other option.
All right.
Just win, baby.
I have my pair of Jordans on too, which I've been rocking. And you probably didn't see my headband. Yeah, I got a headband.
And boy, the faces in that huddle look very, very focused.
Yeah,
It's Western Conference time for the traveling Golden State Warriors.
Ah, you jerk face. All right, let's go. Last game of the season, regular season.
Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan. Our starting lineups, a look at the matchups here and who we'll see for our starting
Chandler
for both teams. And for Andre Iguodala, his team will look for him to be a determining factor.
Well, Iguodala is one of
the... you jerk off. You made it. How dare you?
Any of the perimeter positions.
We'll most likely see Denver in the playoffs, too.
Great anticipation and a really good help defender.
Oh, God, what the frick was that?
He's always lurking in the passing lanes. His defensive awareness...
Aw, man, I didn't call for freaking... Oh, yeah! That's right.
Gonna miss some of the playoffs and
oh yeah, Stephon Curry got injured too. I forgot to mention that.
NBA money. I'll tell you what, he learned from his father, Michael Thompson, who played a long time in the NBA. And his dad taught him, hey, you better live on a monthly
schedule. Oh, I almost got him. Almost got you, Ty Lawson. Almost.
Yeah, not just an everyday finish. He put a little pizzazz on that one, guys.
Here's money. And it goes.
Oh yeah.
Count it. We'll shoot one more at the free throw line.
Oh, I missed the free throw. No.
You impose your will against the defender. He came to play.
And you know, to go back.
Oh, yeah. Go, 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 go.
It's got to be a good thing for Klay Thompson to have that restraint.
Ah, get that.
And getting better.
Oh, I wanted a dunk. Dang it.
Close to the vest. I mean, he's a gym rat. Wants to be a great player. Not interested in.
Come on, Bear Jack.
I like the fact he lives on a tight budget. And you know
oh, yeah. Get that.
DNA isn't bad.
All right, baby. Let's go. He really put Ty Lawson on me.
Really aggressive. And I like that posture and mindset. Stay aggressive.
Yeah. Steve, you like groove, don't you?
That's not going to work on me.
The attack mode this team is in too. I mean, they're really getting into the paint. They're getting whatever they want offensively.
Here's Lawson after the made shot from Monday.
Let's go.
That's gonna be over and back.
Oh yeah! I scrambled Ty Lawson's brains with my freaking jumper. Oh yeah. What the freak? Quit it! Stop! Stop! Don't do that! Don't do that. I'm recording.
You know, looking at the Warriors, they've had
Oh, yeah, David Lee. Yeah. Heck yeah, David Lee. That's what you're doing, son. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, crap. They jerked the ball. Way to go, Ty. Come on, Ty.
They have to be in that conversation.
Here is Lawson after the
major. Oh, almost had another turnover.
Had just a little bit
to go
make a clean steal.
Yeah, I think it would have been a tough catch for either of them.
JaVale McGee's checked in for Denver. Looking to end the run. Shot from the inbound. No good.
Oh yeah, baby.
Looking at the last game for
let's
the
go.
Warriors,
let's go team.
Win against the Minnesota Timberwolves.
And across the board in that game, they just shot the lights out. They had a fantastic
offense. Oh! Another jumper on ya, son. Oh yeah.
They were spraying it from everywhere.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Nuggets. Last time in Oakland, they lost to the Warriors.
It was not a very inspired performance for them, particularly defensively.
Let's go. See what you got. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Oh, they called me. How dare you, refs.
Was right through the roof, and you can't win when that's the case.
Come on, McGee. You want to go?
After the made shot from Monday.
No dice. Ah! No!
Boy, it was an impressive turnaround for Mark Jackson and the Warriors last
Oh, yeah. Go, Nedovich.
Playoff didn't come together in his first season at the controls, but in year two, they got it done. And I tell you what, most thought Mark would be a really
No! Ah, my thumb fell off the analog stick. Dang it.
Yes, Kevin, I was able to listen in on what Mark Jackson was going over.
Pick up another foul.
Playing at too quick a tempo will play right into the opposition's hands.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
Drawing out positions.
right in your faces.
It's still very early in this game, so there's plenty of time for those changes.
Ah!
Thanks, Doris.
Ah! Dang it.
You know, that putback's about as easy as it's going to get. You have to put a body on someone down there.
Well, no box out. That's the result.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Let's go again.
First bucket in this one. And for Mark Jackson, there have been some questions. He had never spent time as a coach, even as an assistant. And he just finished signing an extension.
Season.
I guess the question was, Steve, would he be able to take over the reins as a head coach?
Well, the biggest thing you want to do as an NBA coach is...
Dang it. Guy can't jump that far. Go for a layup.
His players believe in him. He motivates them. They like playing for him. And that's most of the battle right there.
Here's Chandler. After the made shot from Monday, stolen by Brown.
Oh, yeah. Another turnover. Oh, that sucks. Ow. I'm not going to play football after that.
Wilt Chamberlain, Michael Jordan, LeBron James, and we've got some more modern talent representing as well.
Come on, Ty.
You're talking the elites of the game when you go down that list. Interesting to see a new school staff.
Oh! Oh, come on, bull crap. Oh, I got freaking 3 fouls. Nonsense. Still at.
Stolen by Thompson.
Pass it! Boom! That's what I think about your fouls. Slam it in your faces.
With a screen.
Uh-oh. Oh.
The screenplay worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screenplay you see in the movie theater. It gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
Money passes to Lee. Puts up the baby hook, and good.
Nice shot.
Nice bounce off the right iron and down. And so here's Denver. They come into this having outplayed the Clippers last game.
And that was a character game for them, guys. They could have closed up shop when they were way behind in the fourth, but they fought their way all the way back to win it. It was incredible.
Not an easy task at all, Steve. Being as far down as they were...
Get that out of my face. Oh, get that out of my face again.
No business even winning that game. You know, not really a significant margin in terms of them... But enough to get the job done.
Yeah, I mean, it's helping them get the lead. And if they can continue to rebound like this, I think they're going to be in pretty good shape.
Fareed with it.
I jumped too much. Dang it. Sure, that one drops.
6 points for Kenneth Fareed.
Guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
The
stories of the first half, Clark, just piling up points in the game.
Oh.
Awareness to come up with the steal and trigger the fast break.
Wow, now it's just a one possession game thanks to that quick hitter. Fantastic basketball in the open floor.
The inside, Farajal on.
There we go.
Lee, that time on the assist by Iguodala.
Superb assist there. He played the role of the maestro on that.
Farajal setting the pick for Lawson. Right wing. And Varejao kicks to Fareed.
Oh, what the frick.
Went for the two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight move comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
Yeah, he's sensing this is a critical time in this game, guys.
Lee dishes to Thompson. Here's Money. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
That's great dexterity.
There we go.
Shift in midair, hang time, he can protect the ball and finish through contact.
There we go. My defense is cold right now.
That's exactly why they try to feed it to him in the paint whenever possible.
Eldon Brands checked in for David Lee. Here's Chandler. No good on the shot, a bit long that time.
Oh yeah, missed that shot.
Moved on from the 76ers to the Nuggets last year, now signs a free agent contract with the Warriors.
Right in.
That shooting around him, just with the way he can run and defend, should allow Iguodala to be the playmaker that really is his natural game.
Let's check out what Doris Burke has for us.
Well, guys, money in the last just played phenomenal. He dropped in 26 points and was just an absolute force inside on defense, batting away shots every second he was on the floor. Just absolutely incredible numbers from him in a game you didn't...
Oh, you missed! No!
Great job, Doris. Thank you, guys. It's going to be very... He can stay in a role like that tonight.
I agree with you there. I mean, he obviously hit on something that brought out the best in him, and you can be sure he's going to take the exact same approach in this one.
What the freak?
As confident a player as he already was.
Blocked.
He's got to be feeling absolutely unstoppable.
Here's
Oh, God. Oh, man.
Steve, you mentioned how tough Iguodala is in transition. Size. And Clark, I know you love his athleticism.
Yeah, he's really a point forward offensively, but he can't...
Man, come on. Why did it go that way?
He's in attack mode. A good ball handler and passer. His outside shooting is up and down. But I'd love to have him on my squad.
Just four to shoot. Shoot from 12. Thompson with the bucket.
There we go.
Thompson's got his second basket of the night.
I like the way they're working the ball inside, because when you do that, you get higher percentage shots, and typically good things happen.
And Lawson, here we go. And it's blocked.
Go, Andre.
Ooh. That's his first foul. And that concludes the first half. And time now to...
Well, gentlemen, I'm here with David Lee. And David, how
close game? Looks like Denver stepped it up.
Let's get right to it, fans. The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
Welcome back to the Mile High City, measured from the steps of the Capitol Building here in Denver, Colorado.
Let's go. Let's do this. Beast these guys up this quarter.
He has 20 points to reject. This game is all about him right now.
He is in full domination mode, guys.
Kicking off the second half. Here's Mark Jackson's five. On the wing, Thompson.
There we go.
And it's Douglas in at point guard. Guys, close one here. No team getting a huge advantage.
Yeah, that's exactly right. I mean, there have already been five lead changes, but nobody taking control of
it. A great matchup. I mean, these two teams really...
Ooh.
Enjoy it.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down.
And that's the play we're going to remember when this game is all said and done.
All sorts of time.
You can't, gotta be kidding me.
Well, he's wide open there, but really struggles from that range. Maybe there's a reason he's open.
Outside jumper. That one.
Oh, my goodness.
Now it's a four-point Denver lead.
Well, this Warriors ownership group has really energized the franchise. They've been very proactive. They purchased.
Right in, baby. Where you at, Bergeron?
Oakland, and in order to accommodate the team's home games, they built a new 3,000 seat arena in a matter of months.
Oh, come on.
Up and in on every one of their first three shots to start the second half.
Kicks to Lee. It's stolen by...
Dang it! No! No!
And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
Boy, the kind of moments you love to see. Excellent defense leading to a dunk at the other end.
Clark, you got to marvel at the transition game when they've got it clicking. It's really explosive.
High octane for sure.
Oof. They're turning defense into offensive opportunities. That's what it's all about.
And the Santa Cruz Warriors, as they've been renamed, have been a hit. You know, Clark
leading
the D-League finals last season.
And you know, with all of the D-League games now broadcast on YouTube, the exposure for players in the D-League is better than ever, and for the Warriors to have their D-League affiliate so close by gives them a much better opportunity to develop their young talent.
Lock at six.
Oh, God. Oh, yes!
Can't connect there, but still a red-hot start to the half, hitting four of their first five field goal attempts.
Iguodala against Chandler.
My Ty Lawson's on me.
And there the
Well, made it anyways.
Strong here in the third quarter. That's 4 for 5 shooting for this team.
Denver's gone 1 of 2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Lawson with it. Now defended by Douglas. Pausing the pass to Fareed.
And it's blocked. Get that on my face!
And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. To the right side. Back to Thompson. Iguodala outside.
Come on, make this. Yeah!
Iguodala's got 5 now. Guys, what a back and forth game this has been.
You know what? You're right. Neither side has been able to hang on to the lead for any kind of time at all.
Yeah, you're right. Plus 7 lead changes already.
Here's
You know, he doesn't Jesus, Furry.
But he has that tremendous athleticism.
Warriors have gone 5 of 6 so far from the field in the second half. Tremendous efficiency.
Ah, I can't make 3.
Not really respecting his ability to make that shot.
Chandler kicks to Lawson. Here's Shumpert. No good on the 3. The Warriors shooting 65%, an outstanding offensive display from them. Here's Money.
I can make that shot, though.
He is setting this place on fire, fellas. His shooting has been off the charts.
Douglas against Lawson. Lawson gets the screen from Varejão. Lawson dishes to Chandler. The pass to Shumpert. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Chandler, the pass to Shumpert.
Uh-oh.
Here's Varejão.
Beautiful reverse. He got his glide on and left the D in the rearview mirror.
Iguodala kicks to Thompson. .114 left in the third quarter of the game.
Nice.
Thompson's got 7 points in the game.
Rats.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
And Lawson, here we go. On left of the wing. Varejão with a screen on Douglas. Back to Shumpert. 3-pointer. That one.
Ooh. Dang you, net Denver.
That for a response.
We'll say they can give the 3 as well as they can take the 3.
And once more, he gets it. Another bucket for Money. And the Warriors lead by 2.
They're straying away from the 3-point game here in the second half. And, that's fine as long as they're on the lead and they're getting good shots. They've decided not to take nearly as many 3-pointers in this half.
Oh.
Lawson feeds it to Varejão. Outside for Lawson. Here's Chandler. And unable there to get the go-ahead.
There you go.
You know, something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound totals are almost identical.
No separation there. Not yet, anyway.
Here's Lee, and there the Warriors now with another bucket.
Boy, he can be a matchup nightmare inside the paint.
And here we go with Ty Lawson. 8 points for him. Shumpert, no good. Here's Money.
Oh! Oh!
Points coming in bunches as we wrap up the third quarter. And now a brief chance to view our State Farm assist of the game. It's 1 of 7 terrific assists on the night from Ty Lawson.
And what you love about his ability to pass the ball, Kevin, is that it just seems so natural to him, so fluid. He's always in control, understanding where his teammates are and anticipating passing angles.
Rogic is out there.
Dang it.
And there's JaVale McGee. Then it's Randolph.
Let's go win this game, boys.
Here's Nedovic. He's guarded by Dragic. Here's Money. And that one's good.
Yeah.
Money's got 33 points.
Nothing too fancy, just simple execution. That's getting the job done when they need to make every possession count.
I agree, Clark. They need stops, and they can't afford any wasted possessions. Those inside shots are really high percentage looks.
That's tipped.
My ball!
Fast break, here they come. Outside for Miles.
Oh! Give me that!
Here's Money. He's covered by Randolph.
And yeah!
The line with a chance to make it 3. It's going to be on Anthony Randolph. And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Warriors.
Boy, defensively, they've played with a high energy level, guys. And all the steals we've seen, really a result of that aggressiveness.
You know, adding to that, Steve, you look at their block totals tonight, and you see how feisty they've been on the defensive end this game.
Well, at least the defender got his money's worth on that one.
Yep, that was an easy whistle for the official.
Off on that one, so he goes that. 1 for 2 at the line.
They've been strong on the boards. There's no disputing that.
That's what the box score says. It's still anybody's game, though.
Down low, here's money.
He blocked me. That dude's gonna earn a freaking medal after doing that.
And this game is really heated up. I didn't think it could get any more high scoring than it already was.
Well, there's always room for more offense, Steve. You know that.
Grand passes to Money. Makes it off the glass.
Yo.
Money's got 38 points.
They've got to continue to put pressure on the defense by probing inside. That's what's really working for them.
And when you're doing the job they are inside, it takes pressure off the perimeter guys.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Hey, guys. Well, Brian Shaw had some advice for the team over that last break. He told them to stick with what's worked to this point, saying, listen, they're giving us all the space we need inside. Let's take advantage of it. Keep working.
Oh, yeah. And in, baby.
Nearly quickly enough on defense down low. Got to get quicker there.
And even if it costs them some foul trouble, I mean, they need to start putting some bodies on bodies. Be physical.
And he gets it to go. Dragic has got 5 points now this quarter.
The screenplay worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screenplay you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
Money passes to Miles. Out of bounds, the Warriors able to retain possession here. Kenneth Faried, he's checked in for Jarrell Arthur. Kenneth Faried. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Doubled by McGee. 4 on the clock. Here's Douglas. Hits the jumper.
Nice.
And the Warriors lead by 7. For Denver, they've gotten all 3 of their shots to drop here in the fourth quarter. They came out of the break on a roll. McGee sets the pick for Dragic. Here's Faried.
Jeez. God dang it, Faried.
A hard pick and an assault on the ball.
Old school stuff there.
Right back at you.
Punishment with that two-hand throwdown.
Well, now's the time to do it. Keep attacking that rim.
Dragic against Douglas. He lobs it up.
Oh, what the freak?
What a beautiful pass to set that one up.
Man, that was like, it was like blocked and then freaking jammed in.
Angry punch.
I would call it an irate finish even.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Hey guys, well, Brian Shaw had some advice for the team over that last break. He thinks the use of ball screens against this defense would make a huge difference.
Ooh.
That's what he relayed to his
players. Yep, he's got that one.
That it's never too late.
God dang it.
Kevin, over to you.
All right, Doris, thanks.
Boy, how's that for a quick possession?
Yeah, it sure was. I mean, he didn't waste any time getting down the court.
Bringing you the close up on the big time play.
He missed! Yes!
Usually if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense stood tall there.
God, what the freaking heck, guys? Pass it better.
Has checked in for the Warriors. Doubled by Dragic. Out to the wing. Here's Douglas.
Two fails.
Outside Dragic. Dragic off the pitch from Varejao.
Oh, you lucky.
So effective when they've been able to get the ball inside.
Some real shortcomings from this defense. I mean, they've given up 5 straight looks in the paint.
Lee, left side. Inside, and he
nice.
Gets it to go. And the Warriors lead by 3.
His shooting's been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons his team is up in this game.
Pass to Shumpert. Nice D for Money.
He has not been on his
own. Jeez, Furry. God dang it. Stop dunking it all over us.
Determination to track that rebound down and fight his way to the bucket for the throwback.
Clark, that is the effort they're going to need for the rest of this game.
And not just on the offensive glass, Kevin, but all over the floor.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Thank you, Kevin. Mark Jackson had some words for his team.
Nice.
And using more of the shot clock. He'd like the tempo of this game to be taken down a few notches. He was no less emphatic with the second point he made, which was to close out on those perimeter shooters and prevent them from doing too much damage from long range. Guys, we'll see how coach's direction pays off as this one winds down. Kevin?
Thank you, Doris. We're on the clock.
Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. I had my freaking work on that play. Jeez.
32 seconds left in the fourth quarter. I think we'll see them burn the clock a bit here.
You know, I think that's...
Come on.
I think so too.
Don't lose the ball.
Thompson against Shumpert. Pocket six. Thompson inside. Headed by Shumpert.
And the defense...
Ah, man. Should have hung on to it. God dang it. Yes.
And the Nuggets making a change here.
No.
They're trailing by two. 8 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Guys, what do you think?
Well, we'll see what they come up with.
Oh my goodness.
I agree with you, Steve, but I'd like to see him pound it inside and try to get to the rim.
Douglas dishes to Thompson.
Come on, shoot it!
No good there. The potential game winner.
God dang it.
Regulation is ended and we're heading to overtime.
No, that was all my fault there.
Well, if you love great competition and neck and neck basketball action, this one's been a great one. Overtime number one. Getting going.
I think
right
this
now.
Is our first overtime game.
All fueled up and ready to go.
Yeah.
Now in overtime. So for the Golden State Warriors right now, on the wing, Thompson and Iguodala. David Lee is out there with money. And
come on, go! You mother freaking bull! Go in the hoop!
Yes, Kevin.
Oh yeah, we got the ball back anyways.
Jackson was going over with his team. He's concerned with what he called their lack of effort on the defensive glass.
Ah! Dang it!
Second chance opportunities. He then added a message about getting physical, playing with energy, saying, quote, let's make sure we're the ones dictating the way this game is played. Guys, I'll bet those adjustments come as a bit of a surprise.
Oh yeah, Warriors ball.
Overtime to make them. Back to you, Kevin.
Great, thanks for the report, Doris. The Warriors leading. Pass to money. Looking for Lee, gets it there, and it's Kenneth Faried with the foul.
How dare you push my dude over.
That's a two from Douglas.
Nice.
Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala.
He had that play ready to go. Well done on the inbound.
Lawson outside.
Oh, got the ball! I didn't want to pass to David Lee.
Here's Thompson. That's good.
Nice.
That's a 6-point Warrior lead.
Well, and the bounce pass was the key to the play.
There is Zhao with a screen on Douglas. Lawson kicks to Faried.
Ah!
Another shot. And the
dang it.
He's got 22 points.
You know, if you were only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would be ahead.
To the wing right side. Here's Money. He's guarded by Varejao.
Oh, yeah.
Three-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
He has really punished.
There we go. Finally.
No matter who's been on him, he's been given a medicine.
The Nuggets trail by seven. Lawson outside.
Ah!
Big time bucket inside. side. He had to get that one over the top, and he did.
And in the face of a defender who was towering over him, too.
Douglas, the pass to Iguodala. Just about 2 minutes in now to this overtime period. What a game.
Nice.
And they've set up countless buckets off assists. That's a huge part of what they've been doing here today. A
lot of dime dropping going on out there, Steve.
And Lawson, here we go. Shumpert dishes to Lawson. And Fareed kicks to Chandler. Lawson, the pass to Barry.
Oh. Sinks it. Come on. I hate when if you press triangle once, pretty much takes you out of the play for like 3 seconds.
So far, they are rolling. Double by Varejao. And so they choose to intentionally foul.
All right, Dre. Let's do this. Oh. What the fritz with the freaking hoop? All of our guys are missing it, including me. Look at that.
Clark, no room for error.
Kevin, got to be perfect from here on out. You're exactly right.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks.
Ah.
Contact on the way up and 2 shots coming up.
Miss.
First free throw.
Dang it.
Is good, and that shrinks the margin to just 4.
Miss it, Shumpert.
And a tough break is his second attempt at the line.
Ah. Oh, come on.
And they need to stop the clock so there's a foul.
All right, Klay Thompson. It's all up to you, boy.
No other option here but to
foul. Oh, no. What? Better make it. Yes. There we go. Woo.
Denver calls timeout. They're losing by 3. 17 seconds left in the first overtime. Action is
come on. Good coverage.
Two options here. They can go for the three and the tie, or the quick two.
Nice. Fouled out, baby.
That wouldn't be a bad way to approach this situation.
It's the first that gives it.
Right in, baby. Ah, screw you.
And here we go with Ty Lawson. Here's Chandler. Buries it.
Ah! No!
We're now about 3 minutes into this overtime.
Come on, Klay Thompson, you gotta make these. There we go. And nice. Did what I couldn't do.
That'll force them into a
boom. Finished. Woo! Tense game. Tense game for the season finale.
They managed to get the job done.
Yeah, just an amazing game, but they pulled away at the end.
And now we'll send it down to Doris Burke, who's standing by courtside.
Yes, Kevin, thank you. I'm with you.
Right. Failed on my 2 dynamic goals. Boo. Got a double-double, baby. Playoffs, first round. All right, next video, first game of the playoffs. Clip us. And you get to hear my phone while we get off here.